go at this attempt at distance. So she looks hard to beat on paper. And they're getting set for race number 9. The green light is on. Victor Sage, the favourite. They're ready now. And racing, she jumped well, Victor Sage, straight to the lead as she approaches the home corner on the first occasion. She's 3 in front. Now Chloe Burner hugs the rail. Zetland County moves up and Rico Bear deeper still. Or Rico Bear collided with Zetland County. Mai Tai Focus gets past that pair and so does Darwin O'Connor. But whilst the others were mixing around, Victor Sage said ta-da and she dashed about 8 or 9 in front. Chloe Burner in second. Running on is Mai Tai Focus, looks a place chance. A big gap to Darwin O'Connor, but Victor Sage is in front, charging home Mai Tai Focus about 6 lengths away, but Victor Sage is home and hosed, and she won by 5. Mai Tai Focus second. Darwin O'Connor did its best late to get third. Rico Bear got into all sorts of trouble there. Got home and got fourth from Chloe Burner, and Zetland County was the one that got into bother with Rico Bear, and it was tailed off last. Well, that's how you like your favourites winning, particularly the ones that were smashed in the market, $3.60 to $1.65. Number 2, Victor Sage, straight to the lead. The others found bother and she was left a mile in front. Mai Tai Focus actually took ground off her. She did a fair job. She's been beaten 5 3/4. 1, Darwin O'Connor continues to race well. He's got home into third. And number 8, Rico Bear gets fourth. 2, 7, 1 8, 37.98 the time. 9.20 the early section will run home in 15.70. 2.7.18 after race 9.